Well, unions and the public are outraged over pay rises given to WA politicians. Our MPs will get an extra $5,500, as Oliver Peterson explains.
Minutes before State Parliament rose last night ahead of its six-week winter recess, politicians discovered they didn't even have to wait 6 days for their winter bonus, a $5,500 a year pay rise. From July 1, a backbencher's salary will increase to around $155,000.
I think it's unjust if it's above CPI.
If they expect everyone else to take a pay cut, then they should do the same.
Unions are furious with the politician's 3.8% pay rise, which they say is above inflation and at odds with the government's recent pay negotiations for public sector workers.
Our claim remains at 4%. We're prepared to negotiate on that, but our members have made it very clear that they're not prepared to accept 2.75%.
We think that pay increases in line with CPI is appropriate. What we're saying is that this actually demonstrates that the government's wages policy is flawed and they need to change it.
I'll have full details and reaction in Nine News at 6.